Welcome to Acharya Shri Vijay Vallabh Primary School, Standard 4th English Grammar. The topic is Unseen Comprehension on Lokmanya Tilak. Now let us read the passage. Unseen comprehension means you have to read the passage, understand it, and then based on that, questions are given, which you have to answer it after understanding the passage. So this is an unseen comprehension on Lokmanya Tilak. So let us read the passage. Swaraj is my birthright and I will have it. The person who asserted this was Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was born on 23rd July 1856. At that time, the British ruled over India. People did not like this British rule. They agitated against the British government. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was born in 1856 in Chikli village of Ratnagiri. His real name was Keshav. His father's name was Gangadhar Tilak, who was a school teacher. His mother's name was Parvati Bai. Lokmanya Tilak inspired a national spirit among the people. For that purpose, he organized public celebrations of Ganeshotsav and Shiv Jayanti. In his papers, Kesari and Maratha, he boldly criticized the government. The British government arrested Tilak and put him in prison. But Lokmanya Tilak continued his struggle for Swaraj even after he was released from prison. He spent all his life in the service of the nation. So this was the passage. Read the passage given and answer the questions given. So the first question is, Swaraj is my birthright and I will have it. Who asserted these words? In the passage, the first line only, we can find out the answer and then we can write the answer. We have to form the answer properly, children. And then we have to write the answer. So answer number one is, Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak asserted these words. Swaraj is my birthright and I will have it. Second question is, when was Bal Gangadhar Tilak born? So this answer is also there in the passage. Answer number two, Bal Gangadhar Tilak was born on 23rd July 1856. Question number three, which public celebrations were organized by Lokmanya Tilak? The answer is, Lokmanya Tilak organized the public celebrations of Ganeshotsav and Shiv Jayanti. Question number four, through which two newspapers did Lokmanya Tilak criticize the British government? So answer is, Lokmanya Tilak criticized the British government through the newspapers Kesari and Maratha. Question number five, what was the real name of Lokmanya Tilak? The answer is, Lokmanya Tilak's real name was Keshav. Now these answers you have to find out. So for that, you will have to read the books on the life story of Lokmanya Tilak. Then you will get this answer. Or if you visit the Lokmanya Tilak Museum, there you will get this answer. So the sixth question is, during his imprisonment, which book did he write? You have to try and find out this answer on your own. Then the seventh question is, find out where is Lokmanya Tilak Museum situated in Pune. You can ask your elders for this answer. So this was all about the unseen comprehension, children. Thank you.